There's 20 things that you don't know about Dave and Andrea. They won't even tell me.
Dave's had tea with the Queen at Buckingham Palace.
Alongside 10,000 other people as well, the love guru, Paul Brunton, said that Andrea and I would stay together. That was in March 2022.
And we got married in Vegas in August.
Dave appeared in Mo Gilligan's video for Mind Your Business.
And Andrea and myself appeared on
Spend It Well at Christmas.
And we've met Philip Schofield.
Yay!
Dave's been married 3 times.
Andrea's only been married once. Actually, it's the second one now.
Yes.
Dave's been to the North Pole.
Andrea worked for a charity for Age UK for 21 years. Andrea has a cat and she's called Holly. She's 14 years old. 72 human years.
And Dave's used 3 of his cat lives, 2 heart attacks and a submarine accident. Dave's been on 3 submarines in 22 years and on one of them he had an accident.
Yes, if you were Google it, HMS Scepter, S-C-E-P-T-R-E, and accident, 1981, you can read all about what happened, and very lucky to be alive. Andrea's done a live makeup session with Lisa Armstrong.
And ex-wife.
Andrea's been a supporting artist on Better and Malpractice, which is yet to be screened on television on BBC and ITV. We've been on Stash Pat Lunch
for a whole year
on Channel 4.
Live, and we love it. Dave's been on BBC One Doctors 4 times.
And one of those times, I was with Andrea. Lived in shitty Mexborough all her life.
Dave met Princess Diana when she commissioned a submarine in 1993.
I hypnotized Andrea to think that I was David Beckham. After we got married in Vegas, I woke her up and now she's gutted that I'm Dave from Peckham.
We auditioned for Bubble Box last July.
And we got all the way to the last 2 and picked at the post.
Dave recorded a programme for Channel 4 last November and it's going to be screened in the next few months.
Andrea's met Lionel Richie 2. We did a pilot with John Richardson and his wife Lucy Beaumont.
Yes, and Dave made a play for Lucy.
And that's why John Richardson's still married.